You got yours. So, of course, we're going to start with the 94-103 Path to Glory Make to Marco team in the tournament. Let's see what can we get from this. And we are going to get... oh, my God. I don't know. Oh, my God. Which one do we even take? I don't want him. I've got one more account. I guess I'll take him. That's a great start. Hopefully, we get something better out of the pack at the end of it. And because we got our XP today, we have just achieved getting Marcus Rashford. So now all I've got to do is get 10 goals outside the box with Rashford, get Oberdorf, and then I've got to play 30 games. Can't wait. Can't freaking wait. Anyway, right, enough of that. Let's get to the packs. So we should have, 285 by threes, 286 by threes. But 94 times 3 Path to Glory Make the Mark team of the tournament. But let's start with the rare elections. Let's go from right to left. And let's see what we get. If I can just get enough 82s and 83s and 84s in the club, I'll be very, very happy. And I'm going to go do the dynamic duo after this. Get Okocha and Kanu. Want to try out Kanu, ex-Arsenal player. Right. You know what to do? Actually, give me a decent footies card, please. We've had Kalulu 3 times today on the other account. If I see him on this account as well, I think I'm really going to lose my shit. Not going to lie. I'm fed up of seeing that card now. You can give me another French player. You can give me a Ribery game, but stop giving me Kalulu. Right, that is Forsberg. Yeah, that is Forsberg. And actually, I'll quit Cell Recovery, actually. I'm not too fussed about him at the moment. Now, the two Jumbo Premier Gold players back. Let's see what we got. Oh, no, no, no. I'll bin that. Right. We will chuck him into an exchange. I can't ignore that. Because I want to make sure I've got plenty of player picks ready on both accounts. And exchange really helps. Not with the commons. Because obviously we could get loads of commons now. But it's with the low-rated gold rares that we need. Wait, where do you go? Where is that Bernardo Silva? Where are you, my friend? Wait, I didn't bid him off, did I? Did I bid him off? Okay, for some reason it's not recognised and I've got another Bernardo Silva. Very strange. Can I use Bernardo Silva now? There we go. Right. Let's get him in. Oh, position was goalkeeper. Oh. Yeah, but sometimes it does that and it doesn't count anyway. Maybe it might have been that. I don't know. Right. We'll ignore the exchange. Right, here we go. Bernardo Silva back in. But that is the good thing about footage. You can just chuck in loads of cards into the exchange, turn them into player picks, get good fodder out of it, and then do any plays you want in the SBCs. Right. Oh, yeah. We don't want to open. I need to open that pack that I didn't want to open till the end. Right. So that should be... right. Another Forsberg. Go away, Forsberg. We don't want you... right, so we're down to the big packs. 285 by threes, 286 by threes. Come on! Give me... no promo cards? Well, I will take an 89 Casemiro. And we will chuck this Edison in. But sadly, no promo card out of that one, which was quite surprising. We do want to see Neymar. Yes, we do. We want to see Neymar. Well, Where is my Neymar? Right, so more low rated rares could use for the player picks tomorrow. Right, second 85 by Pre, come on. Wow. not a promo card in that one either. Hey, Van Dijk, that's another card I can chuck in the exchange. That's good. Right, 86 by Pre, come on. Right, we've got some of this time. French. CDM. Okay, so we've got Makalele. And Rico Lewis, okay. I'm a link for Savage. Alright, that's not too bad. It's fodder at the end of the day. Then the second 86 by Pre. Dutch centre back. I've got another Van Dijk? No way. And we got another Makalele. Brilliant. Right, more players put in exchange. I tell you, I don't know what I'd do if the exchange wasn't here. But after this, we'll get down to the big pack we were all waiting for. But 94, Path to Glory, team of the tournament, make your mark. Because that's the one we're waiting for. Right, here we go. Come on. Give me 98 Bukayo Saka. 99 Village. VVD. Come on. Right. Forgot. Got to put them back in the club. Right, come on, please. Please. Give me something good. Okay, I don't like that. That's Caicedo. This better not be 394s. This better not be 394s. No. Oh my god. No freaking way. Oh my god. That. Oh my god. And this is why you should just get your 7 wins and get the fuck out of there, because it's not worth the fucking stress. When you get these three shitty cards that you pack loads of times, it's just not on. Really isn't. Anyway, guys, I hope you got something a lot better than I did. If you like what you see, make sure to sub to the channel, like the video, and as always, guys, keep grinding.